The WWF, what the world is watching. Coming to you this week from the Wheeling Civic Center in Wheeling, West Virginia, it's the WWF Superstars of Wrestling. Wheeling is famous for its suspension bridge. When it was completed in 1849, it was the longest of its kind in the world. Now, it's the oldest of its type in the Western Hemisphere.
You know, McMahon, the people of Wheeling demanded that they build that bridge.
Why's that?
So that they could get out of town as quick as possible.
If that's the case, they have recrossed the bridge for this World Wrestling Federation event. They are ready. Here we go.
get lots of action. Had my radio playing on my rock and roll station. Saw three hot ladies down by the square. I said, jump in, girls, let's go party somewhere.
Crank it up, blow it out, rip it up.
Again, if I have anything to do with it.
You know, that's the best thing that happened to us, Jimmy. We gotta tell all our supporting fans that you are definitely the greatest thing that happened to the Fabulous Rougeau Brothers. And Hart, I'm sorry to tell you, but you've been losing every match since you lost Jimmy Hart as your manager, and it's gonna cost you a lot more than that.
You know what, Hart Foundation? As you've noticed, we've been keeping a pretty good eye out on you guys, even when you're not wrestling us. But now you are gonna be wrestling the Fabulous Rougeau Brothers. Jimmy's told us all of your weak spots and
your
few little strong spots.
Not too many.
So there's no way in the world you're going to beat the Fabulous Rougeau Brothers.
Thank you. The time is 3:00 p.m.
Please wait.